that I was right, they invaded. Oh, the Zyra with the goddamn root all. So anyways, yo, this is video number 3 of the comeback of the year. They're invading. They should not be there. They should just leave. I go here later. Oh, yeah, there we go. But anyways, yeah. So they're gonna get my red buff. I'm gonna go get his red buff like right away. We're just gonna... Don't... Why is he taking it?
Okay.
That's fine. But yeah, just get on that ranked grind as soon. Yeah, to make dinner first. You need to go get your farm, bruh. Go get your farm, bruh. What is he doing? He's clearing my whole red side. I don't know. Leave. You need to leave, bro. Okay. I guess he hit me with the leash. Alright. Let's put the map ASAP. I'm not gonna take his Krugs because that's too close to the wave and he'll be able to see me through top lane. Oh, he's bot side? Okay. He has 12 CS. I'm gonna take his Krugs in. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh. It's so worth it. It's so worth it. And she lives. Hooray! One of the greatest of all time. Me. Oh my goodness. Alright, oh, wait a minute. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I have no health, actually. Was he just dead? Huh? Oh, he did. Give me that. Hehe. I need to go get this photo crab. It's right over here. I actually put 2 W's in my Q, or 2 points in my Q right away, but that's fine. Since I like didn't get any big long drawn out fights. Just chill. I can't commit again. Oh, he has vision somewhere. Awkward. Did he? Did I think Sion probably has gotten this by now. Yep, so they should back off. He's probably invading. He is not. Maybe he is though, I don't even know. All I know is that my York is 2 levels behind. That's crazy. He did give me a free kill. That was nice of him, but you know, other than that, things are kinda rough. He just needs to... He has 4 CS. He should not have followed me to the freaking red buff earlier. That was not it, man. Alright. I'm gonna back. Unless... Oh, yo. We can do this. They have no vision. Just gotta wait. Oh, got his flash. Rough. Are they dumb? I'm rooting. I'm dumb. I need to be careful. Both flashes. Yeah. I'm coming, buddy. Oh, he didn't even need a bait, it was just gonna happen. Oh my god. Oh, Scion's right here. Scion's following Drake. Help me. He's on it. He's taking it. I feel it. I saw him do it. Nefiri. Help. I think it's too late. Maybe I'm fast enough. He didn't have upgraded smite yet. But like the bot lane probably rotated down. Malzahar's rotating down. There's no blast cone. Terrible. I was gonna try and steal it. Unfortunate. I pinged it. If Nefiri roamed over, she wouldn't have had such low health because she traded with his Malzahar. I think he ulted probably. Because that's a lot of damage that she took. It's fine. That's not the least useful Drake, but the one I care about the least. She has no mana. And he's still level two levels behind. Awesome. I'm just gonna try to get 6 and gank. Cause I'm pretty sure if I'm not strong I can't do nothing. I could kill. Oh, that's not level 6. Uh oh. Oh, and he's gonna back before I get over there. And even if I did go over there in time, I don't have 6. 6 is what I need, because he's gonna just like kite away sort of. And we'll be able to kill him. That would have been a waste of time. There. Now I'm level 6. I'm on my way top. He's really struggling. Why? What are you doing? He did hit that. He did hit that though. He can do damage. I flash up. Scion might be on this side. He isn't. Okay. Vision? Probably. Yep. He flashed. Oh no. So unfortunate. If he tries to fight. Okay, I got the cannon minion. Viego. Top is lost. True.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. US. That is true. He, like, lost level 1, basically. He didn't even need to do what he did. Like, he came to help me for some reason. I didn't need help. He has no flash, though. He should be ganked, but he probably plays for a ward. Scion ults down mid lane? Yep. We get him. Sweet.
An ally has been slain.
The minions are low. Perfect. Alright. That's good. Now he can actually do stuff. Not really, but you know. He could try. They got the control ward. Oh, he. He's gonna go that way. What the hell? I have full Bork. Oh, the Aatrox is cute. I'm gonna re-begin. He's gone. Cause I want this. But I lied. Oh wait, I meant this, not the other ones. What a Chad. billion turret shots. Zyra. Don't use abilities on wave. I'm coming. What's up with this team of control wards? They're placing them too much. Zyra, no. Please. Let's go kill the Sion in his jungle. I'm pretty sure he's coming from red to blue side. Pretty sure. He might be on his walls right now. He also might be. I haven't seen him in ages. He ulted down earlier. As long as they keep everybody at the same spot, I should be just fine. I win the fight against Sion. I'm gonna smite, go down bot lane. Wait a minute. Oh, screw this little guy. KP. That's cool. I like when that happens. It makes me feel special. Let me think. Against their team. Oh! The Zyra leash? Arigato Gozaimasu. Oh, yo, coming. Turret plating will fall soon. Oh, I predicted it. And I was just killing him. I'm just kidding, he's too scared. He can't hold this though. Ouch. Ooh. That burn though. Kinda suck. I wonder if he's dumb enough to try and find me. Is it not recording? I think it's still recording. There we go. I'm not even sure. There's not exactly an indicator. It just... I'm just hoping right now. I'm gonna build... Try it for... Or to Kraken Slayer. Because, you know, that's what I do. Oh no, I don't have 100% KP. That's never gonna... It's never gonna be right again. Who just got a kill? I don't even know. Oh. So he lives just because he's healing. Ooh, do I catch him? Of course I do. Oh, see him. There's all. Alright. Get this happier. Gonna gank again. He's pushed way too up. Way up. He has no vision. Oh, he's so dead. No. Darn it. I live with one health. Oh, wait, I can just kill him. Oh, I'm invading. Thank you. Oh, the Yorg is becoming useful. Ice pit pushing. Just keep on running away, keep on running away. Okay, I kill him now. That's the second time he's done that shit. It's worth it. I wonder if Sion's gonna come and stop me. I'm just gonna get this turret. This is first turret. Hurry. Yeah, I can't like get the Malzahar get it. Yeah. Yeah, Malzahar died. I'm just gonna keep on pushing. So I just ulted. Alright, she lives though. Unless she's stupid, but I don't think she is. I have 10 more CS than you guys. Oh man, I'm coming. I'm just gonna go kill him. Oh, we just kill him, yeah. What's he gonna do, get away? I don't know how that hit him. I'm perplexed, quite frankly. Thank you. How much am I doing? Put the drakes up. I'm gonna take the drake and I'm gonna go there. Yo. Gonna get a kill on this Meteo because he's stupid and doesn't know that I'm coming. Hey pal, which way are you gonna escape to? Oh, he escaped in the back. He didn't escape at all. God damn. I'm dead. Uh oh. Damn, that Malzahar did some work. There. I just want to build full crit. Other than Bork, ignore that. Yeah, I'm gonna go Infinity Edge. Just get him. Just kill him. I need to hurry. Of us, man. It was an infernal one. Yeah, they just killed him. Somebody needs to stop him from Malzahar from slip pushing. Oh, he's really doing it now. I did the wall. What? Oh my gosh. That's terrible. How does that wall not hit? Can I kill him? I can like smite him to get rid of his shield. Your team has destroyed a turret. They might FF. It's 17-7 right now. And I got 7 dose kills. This might be a double game video? Probably. Just cause, you know, I like playing the game. And also recording the video. I think it's kinda cool. Like, I got 28 videos, or 28 views on the 2 videos that I posted. Not each, 28 altogether, but that's still cool in my opinion. Like, 28 people saw that. Like, 2 of them was me at least. Oh, we just take this turret. There's too many people bot lane for us to not. Oh my gosh, she has no vision. Oh, I am stupid as shit. I need to get out of here. Yep, they're hauling ass over here. I wonder if they're in this jungle right now. They are not. Now the real question is, I wonder if I can kill Sion. Or Aatrox. Aatrox down there. Hmm. what I was waiting for. Oh, that's what I was waiting for.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Ash ult, Ash ult. Oh, I'm really... Hold this. Do I get the bonus health? I think I might. Is that right now, Toby? What the dog's doing? Stand against me. Call me. You stop trying to take all the stuff I'm taking? Oh, just kidding. I need more money. Oh, what the? Definitely an overstay. Like, I need to actually be able to auto-attack him. I couldn't because the rest of the team was pressuring me to not fight him, sort of. So, kind of rough. The 5-man. Is Yorick still useless? Not really, kind of. He's split pushing. We have 5 turrets to their 2. Ooh, keep it going. Let's just kill him. Wait, no, kill the Mazar. Kill the Mazar. Kill the Mazar. She has no mana. Uh-oh. Unfortunate. Okay, she's dumb for falling for that shit though. Like, Sion is definitely gonna ult her ass point blank. Oh. That's the. Oops. Wait for me to get there. You can't really fight them. Oh, they're taking Baron? Okay. Or at least Mouser was on Baron. How did he see me? Oh, I accidentally hit the... Hey, bro. Mind your business. Or if he's gonna try to stun me. I get Rufus. Damn. Oh, they kill him though. Keep it going. Keep the fight going. Yeah. Yeah. Why is he alive still? Why is the figure doing no damage to him? Is he tanky, I guess. Yo. Now she's thriving. Now get the drink. Get the drink. It's free. Alright, we got this. We still win it. That doesn't matter. Kill. AF. If they get this stolen... No, good. Zyra, help him! Zyra, help his ass! Oh. Oh. You stole what? Me. I have to kill this controller first. Alright, Aatrox is over here. Okay, let's kill Aatrox first. Let's kill Aatrox first. I can't ping. Alright, zone him up. Coming. Oh, Okay, I'm taking too much damage. How about going? Oh shit. Get in front of me! Syrah killed me by not saving me. All she had to do was step forward 2 steps. Nope. That's gone. What a free Baron loss, man. Oh my goodness, Baron did 1500 damage. Nerf the Baron, oh my god. I'd be doing damage now. I should get an LDR next because these two are really tanky. I guess Emilio's kind of tanky too. I don't know. I forgot that I'm only recording on that. There's nothing else going on in the background. I need to get some picks or like get rid of their Baron buff, man. Oh, a pick. Oh, the freaking... Oh, she kills him. York did no damage. Why would he do that? We can't focus turret because there's a freaking Baron buff going on right now. We literally just collapse him and kill him instantly. Oh, I'm really bad at the game. Oh, he just got away. Oh, he teleported? Yes, we go here and defend this. Drake's coming up in a minute. Did she flash into his ult? She doesn't kill him. Or he doesn't kill him. Her. Oh, another teleport mask.
Shut down.
Oh, nice one. Hold this. Wait. Thank you. Thank you for telling me that, Bjork. Oh. Oh, we win. I need to get to the implants. She just takes this by herself, I think. Sion is gonna get the implant. Why are they staying? They're always staying so hard. I guess they're keeping him off the Drake. That's nice of them. I'm on the wrong side of history with this one, guys. Damn it. I help. Boop. Alright, Sion going into his jungle. We could have won that even harder. I don't know what happened. Oh, the fury didn't. Probably just came up. Kinda threw that fight, not gonna lie. We lost more than we got. But I did get my LDR. I'm kinda broken now. And once I get this, the game is over. Game's over for them. Is he still flip pushing? Nope. I'm gonna get my jungle. I'm lacking in the CS department, kind of. Everyone is, other than Malzahar. He don't even have 10 CS a minute. L, bruh. Over here. 16. Ooh, what's that? Shoot now? Let's see it. 20% extra health damage. For the XQ, you said 20% health? Yep. Or not that. I said it weird. It ain't that what I said. I should back and get a. Nope, wait. I should back and get the cloak ASAP. Oh. Okay. Yeah, if I get this before the Baron fight, that'd be good. Oop, whoa, pal. 75% crit. Now I'm critting like every 4 hits, which I hit like 4 times instantly basically. Oh, she just like pokes him and kills him, I guess. Yeah, Sion's bot side, retake this. Yep, let's go, come on, don't be shy. We just need one pick. Oh yo, they're probably like circling around here. Let's see if I can find anybody. Oh, that's smart. Doink. Oh, that's less smart. Oh. I'd go back in, but... Oh wait, I am going back in. In 5 seconds, I just kill her in one instant. If she shows her face again, I'm gonna W flash onto her. I think I could just kill her under turret instantly. This mist has but one cure, and I will find it. Yeah, the game's over. Shit. GG! Alright, now that's a game. 16-6. Very good. Very good. Alright, I'm just gonna jump into the second one ASAP. Also, ignore this utility thing. This kind of bugged. It's actually supposed to be the... I'm supposed to be there. And I usually am, but... I kinda accidentally, maybe, perhaps forgot to change that setting. I don't know why it defaults to this. For some reason, I don't know why. Is it still recording? I can't even tell. I'm hoping it is, because if it isn't, that'd be kind of awkward. Who did the second most damage? Because I'm pretty sure I did the first. Yeah, second most damage, Nefiri. I guess you can get it. Get this thing out the way. Yeah, okay, I guess this probably shows up only when I'm recording. So, that logic, probably recording right now. Who knows? I'm gonna jump to another one. If I could win 2 games in a row right now, I could get silver 1, I'm pretty sure. So let's hope for the best with this one. I did some damage, that was good. Oh, and a fairy champ charge? Wow. Oh no, my box. My team comp looking like nothing awesome. More Viego. Please don't do that, GC. guess it's not terrible, but I haven't seen it in a while. We don't want no devils in the house, God. We want the load, and that's it.
I do not rest.
I probably get a shower after this because I got to go to my job tomorrow because I have a job. A day job where I make money. It's awesome. I can't believe I have one of those. But yeah, like, it's cool. Construction's cool. That's all I'm really doing. Tomorrow's payday, baby. Gonna get the money that I work for. And I'm gonna do it all over again. I think this, yeah. Like, this is gonna be a big paycheck, and like usual, you know. I get paid weekly, which is nice, and then, what is it? Well, I'm not gonna say the amount, but just know, it's a good chunk of change. Like, if I work this job for, like, years, I'd be pretty set. Also, if I, like, invest correctly and stuff like that, which I need to do that more often, even just, like, in S&P 500, it just grows, and I can make so much money. I made like $2,000 from the S&P 500. I only put a little bit of money in there. A lot of money. But you know, it was good. We have two ADCs basically. Kaisa. That's gonna be annoying. It's fine. It'll be cool. But yeah, no. I'm pretty excited for tomorrow. I guess my coworkers are cool. I made a nice lunch today, so that's gonna be nice to have. But you know, it's tiring. Like, I have to wake up at 5 and up by 4 in the morning. Then be out the house by 5:30, 5:20, 5:30. Then I gotta be there by 6, at the job by 6. Before 6, because of the meetings. We have a morning meeting every morning. And that starts at 6, you gotta be there before that. And then I work from 6 in the morning to 12, or 6 in the afternoon. They have a Pantheon? Uh-oh. That's gonna be interesting, bruh. And they have Yasuo? Okay, they don't really. They have. Yasuo is his only knockup, which is good. But they have, like, one shot people. Like, Graves, and Lux, and Kaisa, and Pantheon, they all one shot. We on an ultra light beam. Well, dang. This is a god dream. But yeah, this should be fine. I think. Yeah, we have Vladimir, Yone. Like, our team skill is really good. And the action passive, the revive, hopefully, he could pop off and get, like, utilize that. Well, they have double ignite, which is cool. Hopefully, yeah. M7s. Ooh, are we all M7? Oh, Yone, you ruined it. What about him? Move. Oh, no. Is this a first time Vladimir? Come on. Let's see. Uh-oh, Simeon Demon's gonna kill his ass. And he disconnected? Uh-oh. Hopefully this is a remake, actually. That'd be nice. I'm actually hoping for him to stay gone. That'd be kinda nice. Cause if he... Okay, never mind. That's chill too. Oh. 30 seconds until minions spawn. Alright. Kinda rough. Ignited. Oh, Graves is coming. I don't know why he's coming. I'm just gonna go here. I didn't need a flash. I was just worried that he was gonna flash out of me and kill me. Huh?
Minions have spawned.
Okay, so I guess first blood, question mark? Oh no, I missed barely. No. We should stop fighting. Bruh, we should have stopped. We should have stopped when we were ahead. thing I need to dodge at. What do you mean? You should like dodge every skill shot, you idiot. Now I get to struggle with the red buff now. Sadly, Graves and I are like on semi-even footing right now. Like, he got an assist, I got an assist. Ooh, but bot lane's already popping off. Oh, keep on going. That's exactly what you want to hear. That's exactly what I wanted to hear. I'm glad I actually didn't leave. Alright. This is what you did to me earlier. Oh, I'm behind you, buddy. Oh, he didn't get that cannon in there. That's hilarious. I got a gank top. I know exactly. You just switch in. Yona, you dumb bastard. Just hit him. Alright, worth it. No, not really worth it. Damn, Yone. Way to fumble, bro. You could have helped me so much more. Uh-oh, now he did. Dude, why overstay? Alright, he went that way. That means I'm safe going this way. Get this. Oop. Oh, ignore that. I would never miss a skull crab. Alright, so he just hit the blast cone. He's on his raptors right now. I don't have sweepers, oops. I'm supposed to have those. Yo. He just hits away. Oh, nice tornado, buddy. Fix that real quick. Oh, hit a minion. He hit nothing. Awkward. Oh, they have, awkward, warded. Alright. I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna wait for the dagger. I'm gonna go solo, or I'm gonna get Drake with the bot lane, actually. And then... Man, if I clear my blue side instead of ganking, I could have had upgraded smite. No. No, Seraphine. No, come here. Oh. He killed himself.
Shut down.
She was the star that lit my path.
Just start it. Don't be shy. Oh, yo.
An ally has been slain.
Oh, this is awkward. Just gonna push. Right here. Go here. might have a vision. Like a ward here, that'd be so awkward. Alright, I'm just gonna get upgraded smite. Gonna get that bad boy ASAP. I'm ready to dump. So I actually need to just win it. She got so nervous, she flashed. Like, instantly. Oh, he dies. He's dead. Oh, never mind. Until there is nothing left but her. I made that bitch fine. Now we just take this. Yeah, they can just zone them off. I smited at the right time. I'm going insane. He leveled 1 out. Kill him, please. You have been slain. That's so unfortunate. Oh, I'm revived though. That is so fortunate.
Yes, yes. You can thank me later.
Ooh. The shutdown goes to him. That ain't good. So he flashed, I know that. What is the race but the rapid shot? She has nothing.
The mist is my great, unending sadness.
So she's stuck in it. Killing spree. Ally has been slain.
I'm just gonna get the cannon minion and leave.
What? I'm trolling. So is Yone. Oh, you took Rift? That's fine. Ah, he just placed the ward. I'm dead. Yeah. That's terrible. He's too fed. I can't do anything against that. Rampage? I can't go in.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
He'll just stun me and I'll die in the turret. If I had ult. That would have been nice. What is?
Enemy killing spawn.
I'm just gonna take this wave. I ain't chasing you guys.
And we're the Tide. Is 10 CS over me? No. No good.
I want precious little, yet I'm forced to kill.
Oh, and he's a level ahead of me? Damn. Damn.
It hurts my heart. It hurts so much. She will reign again.
They're pushing with the push still. Are they actually going down here or no? Oh, Vladimir died again. Oh my fucking god. I have to kill him. I think I can one-shot him.
What is lost?
Alright. Here, go this way. Oh, that's awkward. I'm terrible, bro. That was terrible. Wipe that from your guys' memory right now, quickly. That shit never happened. That was like the worst. Like, oh my god. I flashed too late. He flashed too though. I don't know why he did that. He flashed into the turret range. He would have just killed me anyway. Uh oh. I'm not gonna be able to kill that Yasuo.
Your turret has been destroyed.
And Vladimir's ending too. This. How do, okay. Oh, he did. Screw that, guys. Let's get this Drake. Good. He's dead, bruh. He's just dead, straight up. He windwalled that shit? Now I'm dead. Alright. I should have never believed in him. Oh my god. 15. I don't know about that one. We scaled too. It's just one fed Yasuo. And one fed Pantheon. And one fed Graves. And one inting. Two inting lanes. Oh, this Yasuo. Why couldn't I have that Yasuo? They started Q 1 second later than the Sione did, and then I got this shitty one. Terrible luck, man. I just need to ignore that as best I can. It's gonna be, like, unignorable soon. By soon, I mean already. He also could just push now. And, like, I don't even think we kill him 2v1, because he is literally saucy with it. Him? He's 10-4, but he's 7-1. Oh my fucking god. Quit pushing mid lane. He just keeps on pushing. Oh, he's taking Rip Child again. I'm not even gonna worry about it. I'm dead. Oh, she almost killed me. I'm scared. I don't wanna be here. These two items? Oh my goodness. Mythic item this game. I kinda really need burst. What is it recommending? I guess, yeah. Whoa. Need to one shot him. Can't one shot him. Alright, we're not going in right now. Oh, let's get this flanking Graves. He's alone. Oh, Yone can't kill him. Oh, and Yasuo split pushing. Yasuo split pushing AF. Ouch. She hit a bitch. Nice ult. Yasuo, please don't show up in my jungle. That makes me nervous, not knowing where Yasuo is. I'm just gonna peek. I'm pretty sure he is. Oh, I guess he's leaving. Oh. I think they already took it. I think it's just gone. It ain't? He has upgrade smite. We need to kill him first. Oh no, my ult is gone. Suboptimal shit right there, oh my god. Incinerate. Oh, Yone did. Right. This Yasuo's 8-1. Who is that, rewire? Yeah. I don't wanna say yes. I could say no. For real, I agree on it. I did some wacky shit this game too, but nothing like what they're doing. They're on some goofo mode. Not yet. Shut down. Where's my stun? Where'd my stun at? Where'd it go? I'll say yes. Cause if I say yes, I get to go to bed. Now fed the worst champs to feed, thank you. Oh my goodness. I have time to play another one, but I don't think I'm gonna cram it into another video. It's probably, if this is still recording, it's probably like 50 minutes long. So, sadly, gonna end the video on a loss, but you know, it is what it is. Usually I'd be right here talking my shit, but you know, I'm not. So, since it's over, I'm gone. I think I'll play one more match. After I shower, maybe? But I also could just go to sleep early. I was, like, nodding off to sleep the entire freaking day at work. Until, like, later in the day, I woke up a lot. It was good. Then I almost fell asleep again in my car when I got into my car. I guess when I got home in my car. 1 in 8, oh my god. I wonder if these int feelings I'm reporting, I wonder if they ever actually work. Because they haven't been yet. Oh, I did the least amount of damage? Ignore that. That's not real. Well, it is what it is. Thanks for watching, guys. If I could, I would entertain out it, only put in the real good game. But you know, I can't because I don't have editing software. So, see you later. And I'll possibly post another video tomorrow. Bye-bye.